understand you're too busy for the day. Now you've got so much things doing, hallelujah. Who's keeping you? So if God show up and say, I want to touch you right now, let him touch your man. He said, my time to caress you, make him caress your man. Hallelujah. We got to find some time for God. Hallelujah. You're here and you're slipping. You find yourself falling off the wheel. You're not as strong as you used to be. Nobody's condemning you, nobody's killing you. Because guess what? This is God working on you. Hallelujah. The altar is open. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You're here and you're discouraged. Come. God is working on you. He says, I'm still working on you. I have not forgotten you. I am here. I am here. Hallelujah. Let him touch you today. When he touches you, don't be afraid to cry out. Don't be afraid. Hallelujah. I tell you already, don't think about who's beside you. Hallelujah. You will know your problem. You know what you're faced with. Hallelujah. Don't be afraid to worship God. Don't be afraid to ask God for what you want. Don't be afraid, hallelujah, to come to God. You're not baptized in Jesus' name. You have a right to come. You have not received the gift of the Holy Ghost. You have a right to come. You're not feeling as strong as you used to be. You have a right to come. You're feeling strong and mighty and powerful. You just come and say, God, I need another touch for tomorrow because I know the tempter is out there waiting for my soul. Why won't you come? Why won't you come? Hallelujah. Yeah, you lay that come.